My grandmother, and I wanted to acknowledge her because she is 98 years old and she's kicking and she's healthy. And I've just kind of been reflecting upon the fact that she's almost 100 and what she's been through in her life and who she has been to me. And she's been this kind of angelic, patient, selfless, kind individual in my life, and I strive to kind of live more like her in a lot of ways. So growing up, she's always been this open door and so kind. Like, she's puts everybody ahead of herself, and I thought it would be fitting to kind of name it after her as well, because a lot of the record is about, I dive into a lot about my fear, certain fears I have, and anxiety, and getting to a place where I'm not going to ever react out of a feeling of fear or insecurity. And I feel like she's kind of something to look up to in that regard. A sea full of sharks swimming around and around. If we get caught, they're gonna taste our blood. You leave a trail and the world will get out. We're all lost and ready to kill. We're all lost and ready. You only act that way when you're feeling vulnerable, and I don't wanna play. I don't have the nerve like you. You're spreading the seed, and all I wanna do is bury you deep. Are you gonna make an enemy of me? Are you my enemy? Are you gonna make an enemy of me? Are you my It's too deep.